Okay, thank you very much, Mr. Pani, for your presentation. So now let's move on to our next speaker. Let's hear from Miss Jenna, and you're going to talk about Romeo and Juliet, right?
Yeah, teacher. Okay, so
okay.
Good afternoon, teacher, and good afternoon, class. So let me start off my present slide.
Okay, take your time.
Do you see my slide right now, everyone?
Yeah, I can see your slide right now. Okay, and Miss Jenna, don't forget to turn on your video as well.
Okay. That's it. This one. Okay. Hello. My name is Chanda. I'm a trainer at Grati Province. Teacher Provincial. Let me ask you some question. What do you think about love? Can anyone answer my question? What do you think of love? Hello, do you hear me?
Yes, ma'am, yes.
Yes.
Yeah.
Can hear.
Okay, and what do you think of love?
For me, I think love is meaningful and unforgettable.
Okay, thank you, sister. One more thing, how you ever read Romeo and Juliet story? Please raise your hand, please. Is anyone ever read this story? Okay, thank you. So today I'm will present about the topic name is the background of tragedy of Romeo and Juliet story. Okay, right now I will tell you about important of the topic. You know, nowadays Romeo and Juliet is still relevant and important to people's lives. And in addition, Romeo and Juliet is still a great play, still high impact and intense commentary for the audience. So important on the topic is that Romeo and Juliet story is still popular for learner and important to people's lives. Okay, for my present today, I focus 2 points about story. One is theme and second is a plot summary. Okay, let me present about the theme. So in this story, there are ten themes. The first theme is talk about the appealing quality of romantic loves, and the second one is individual and society, and theme number three talk about violence. Theme number four talk about the overreaching power of paramecy. And theme number five talk about the death. Theme number six talk about the inevitability of fate. Continue. For the seventh theme talk about marriage. The eighth theme talk about ideology divide between the young and the old. And the theme number nine talk about the absurdity underlying family foods, and the last theme talk about revenge. Okay, right now let's go on about the plot summary. So in this story, there are the half a plot summary. One is Montagus and Capulet fight. Montagus and Capulet is a character in this story. And number two, talk about Romeo fell in love with Juliet. And plot number three, talk about Juliet is told to marry Paris. Plot number 4 talk about Romeo Ibanez. Number 5 talk about Romeo kill Tibet in revenge. Plot number 6 talk about Juliet fake her death. And 7 talk about Romeo and Juliet kill themselves. And number 8 talk about Mandragora and Capulet and the Fuse. So this one about plot summary of the story. I hope that you doing well, you know well, because I summarize already about 8 plot summaries. It's one of the reference that I get on. Okay, so this is the end of my presentation today. So let me summarize the main point that I forgot, that I mentioned on my present, how to point. Okay, one about the review sim as I show you on the screen. Number one about quality of love. Number two about individual and society. Number three about they fight each other, that talk it means that violence. Number four, the overarching, the power of paramecy, it means that independence. And number five, the death. And number six, the inevitability of facts. And seven, talk about marriage. Eight, talk about ideology between young and old. And number nine, talk about stop angry each other. And the last point, talk about revenge. And the second point that I mentioned already in my present is plot summary. As you see in this picture, you can look at the picture and then you will understand the process of the story. It means that the background or the third, what is the story talk about. One is that two men fight each other. One man is Mandragora and this one Capulet. After they fight each other, the helpful character is Romeo and Juliet, and they are fall in love with each other. And after that, Juliet is the girl or the woman in this story is told to marry to Paris. And after that, Romeo is banished. And when Romeo is banished, Romeo killed him in revenge. It means that they get angry. And after that, Juliet fake that. It means that Juliet, she refused to marry, so she fake to die. And after Juliet fake die, Romeo and Juliet kill themselves. And at the end of the story, the two old men is one father of Romeo and this one father of Juliet. So they stop angry each other. And the end of the story, Romeo Romeo was die and Juliet is still held alive. Okay, I hope that you are get on well with two things that are important. You will know the background of the story. Thank you for your pay attention. Please feel free to ask some questions. Thank you so much. This is the end of my present.
Okay, thank you very much, Ms. Chenda. So does anyone have any question? Okay, Mr. Parwat, I think. Okay, Mr. Parwat, you can ask the question.
Do you hear me, Chenda?
Yes, I can hear you.
Present such a very good story that I used to learn in university. I would like to know that what is the moral of the movie that you want a listener to learn?
Okay. Thank your important question. For this moral of the story, it means that talk about love of the nature. If they still they love each other, and their family held angry with each other, and they try to fight each other, and they escape their children, their daughter or their son to stop love each other. So, it means that father of Juliet, they had father Romeo, and then he denied about their loving, and at the end of the story, one is died, was died, and two still alive. So it means being a good parent can listen to their daughter or son. And one more thing, they can give freedom to their son or their daughter to choose one that they love and know each other. You see, I think that is the moral is in this story. It means a parent give freedom to their children to choose their capital life, and then don't feel regret after their son or their doctor got suicide themselves and they don't get successful of their love. This is the moral of the story. Are you clear, Brother Parvat?
Yes, thank you so much for your answer.
Yes.
Thank you very much, Mr. Parvat and Ms. Chinda, for the question and the answer. And you can see a lot of our friends also have some questions. Unfortunately, because of the time constraint, we only can accept one question at this point. Okay, sorry everyone, but it's totally fine. You can save the question for our next presenter as well. I'm sure that our next presenter also have a very, very interesting topic. Okay, so up next, let's hear from Miss Tai. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, and let you can start sharing your screen now.